Welcome back to my channel. So guess what? We're gonna create wind chimes.
Hey guys, welcome back to Lola's channel. Today we're gonna be creating a wind chime, like she said. I've always wanted one for my house, and why not let Lola create one for me, right Lola?
Yeah.
So stay tuned so you guys can see how this comes out. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's get started to the video. We got it out in the box.
So we got the stuff out of the box and it comes with two terracotta.
And we got paint.
Mini pots. One paint strip, which is this one. One paint brush. A set of chimes, which is this one, with the cork. So we're gonna go ahead and paint it. Lola's actually gonna paint it. Oh, and for you parents, I put this on the table because I don't want my tablecloth to get dirty. So
yeah, because we buy it.
Yeah. So guys, she's gonna go ahead and paint this, and then we are gonna assemble it and see how it looks outside.
Yeah.
Lola, which brushes are you gonna use? Cause I got some more, just so she won't have to wash and wash and wash. So go ahead, how are you gonna start? What brush and what color?
I'm gonna use this one.
Okay, go for it.
I'm gonna pick pink.
Okay, go for it. Why did you pick pink?
Cause that was the same like that Pokemon.
Oh, like the picture?
So
she's gonna do pink. And this is a project that...
I got my new apron on.
Yeah, she got an apron on. Yeah. She doesn't want to get dirty, and if she does, we'll just wash it. Who gave it to you?
Auntie
Mimi. Shout out to Auntie Mimi. So continue, Lola. So like I was telling you guys, this is a good project for kids to do just to entertain themselves. What kid doesn't like to paint? All the kids. Do you like to paint, Lola?
Yeah.
Lola and Teo love to paint. So this was perfect. We actually bought this on Amazon and we will link it below. It is not even expensive. And it's a nice way to add like a personal touch to your home. And I've always wanted one, like I mentioned
it. Can I put
that
color right here?
Yeah. Do whatever you want to do, Lola.
Okay, now I'm gonna do blue.
Get another brush for the blue.
Wait, put it out. Okay. Now I'm gonna do this one. This one's pretty nice. Is that enough?
Yeah, you can start painting the other stuff white. The white part. Get another color and paint it. So we did this one. And we're just waiting for this one to dry. So then Lola can decorate it.
Like my mom helped me.
Yes.
So which one I'm going to get?
There's pink, purple, and yellow, and blue brush.
Where's your purple? Drip right here?
Yeah, it's fine if it drips there. That's why you put it there. So if it gets on it, it's fine. It's only paper anyways.
Yeah. But you don't rip it.
So concentrated, huh? going to continue painting the purple all around the ceramic. Still painting in purple?
Yeah, because I can actually, mom is done. Touches.
You're doing a great job, Lola. Great job. You're like really concentrating, huh? No, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking, I'm thinking there's so many colors.
Okay.
Can you move more?
However you want. You can change your color now if you want. What color are you going to use?
I'm going to use yellow.
Okay, go for it. Yellow? Like the what? What's yellow?
Yellow's the like lemons.
Yep.
But they're super sour.
Sour? Well, how do you make your face? When you eat a...
That's enough, guys. Cuter and... Yeah, but it makes noise like.
Yeah?
Yeah, but when you hold it, it makes noise.
Okay.
So make sure your parents help you.
Yes, make sure your parents help you, huh, Lola?
Yeah. Special guest is Daniel. Daniel, come. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
I got my another special guest, Forky.
Hey, everybody. I'm Forky with the googly eyes. I'm going to paint with my friends today.
So Lola painted the pots already, and they're dry. So she's going to start decorating them. But... her brother Daniel's gonna help her, and Forky's gonna help out. So, let's do this, guys!
Oh my god, Forky, you drew that?
What is it?
It looks like a guy with a crown.
I drew the future king.
So what are you guys doing? Start decorating your pots, guys, so we can assemble the wind chime.
Okay, let me clean this brush.
So how are you gonna decorate yours, Lola?
I'm gonna decorate with blue.
Okay, so go for it. And you, Daniel?
I'm gonna decorate mine with silver. Or.
And what is Forky gonna do?
He is going to do red. Wait.
He has a brush ready to go.
Wait, no, not red. He's going to do beige. I'm gonna do brown. It's not an ugly color.
Whoa. Okay, Forky's painting right now. Hold on, he's painting, guys. Wait a minute.
God. Wait, what am I supposed to paint?
The pot.
Oh, she's over here painting the wallpaper. Wait, inside of the pot?
No, outside.
Alright. But it's already painted.
Yeah, that's the base. So now start decorating it.
I wait, let me see what color this is. What color is
Forky's
this?
Forky's painting. What are you painting, Forky?
I'm painting the face. The blue face.
This?
No, it's not.
I'm doing the Forky
like
wave.
Dark red.
The Forky wave, the Forky wave. While I'm painting with the Forky wave.
Oh, thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
So the kids are gonna decorate their little clay pot, and then we'll be back, guys. Stay tuned. Forky's gonna be here too.
I went out of hand.
How you doing, Forky?
I'm doing Forktastic. I'm almost done, and I'm gonna switch colors. How about you?
Color that much.
Okay, let's switch it up.
So the wind can hit it. Do you hear the sound? That's how it's gonna sound outside. So let's hang it outside, guys.
Bye. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, subscribe, and get a thumbs up. And click the bell button. See you later. Bye.